Hello, this is Bull93 and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my first ever solo win of Season 7 and one of my most favorite solo wins that I have ever gotten ever since I started playing Fortnite. Now, during this video, just wanted to let you guys know, there is a fight during this video that randomly I look at a house with a UFO and start blowing it up and there happens to be a person inside. Because I am watching this in replay, the visual sound effects does not like show up on the screen during replay. So I had it turned on and you might see during the video, I fly very close to the house when, because I think I land my UFO very close to it. So I drive pretty much on top of it and I see the footprints, so I start blowing up the house to kill the guy. I don't even think I kill him. But the fact is, I'm not hacking. There's no, like, wall hacks or anything going on during that. I just had my visual sound effects on, and I just saw the guy, and so I just decided to blow the house up to see if I could get an extra elimination, which I don't think I even did. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my first ever solo win of Season 7, and one of my best solo wins I've ever gotten in all of the time I've played Fortnite. By the way, there will be no editing or cutting during this video. It's just going to be raw footage from replay mode. Okay, so that was my first ever solo win of Season 7, and one of my most favorite solo wins ever. Now, I don't even think this is just my favorite solo win. I think this is just my favorite solo game, or even game in general. Just the way I got these eliminations, even though I didn't get many eliminations, the way I got them was the best thing ever. The fact that I was literally blew someone up using a, like, literally almost suiciding myself using a UFO to kill somebody, blowing, and then giving, dropping a guy in the fire, him hiding in a bush and me blowing him up. They were just amazing eliminations. I don't understand how I was able to pull them off, how I was able to pull off the win, the amount of times that I was so low, barely with any, like, health. And you can even see during this, I have 26 health at the end of this game. I am so low, I have very little health. I had decent loot too, as you saw, I used the gold pump in the very end there to kill that last guy, and the second last guy too. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe with the bell so you don't miss out on any future live streams or videos, because there will be a vlog coming very soon. I'm just trying to get the last clip ready to go to start editing, and I'll be able to get the video out for you guys. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. Goodbye!